An online debate is running this morning over a swimming baby. A video apparently shows a 16-month-old baby. Her name is Elizabeth, in a pool by herself. She swims all the way across without any help. The video was posted on YouTube a year ago, but it resurfaced in the past few days. Elizabeth's father says his daughter is trained to swim and she loves it, but there are some questions about
some people are doubting this video,
the authenticity of it. I have young kids. I don't know. 18 months is a bit young, Gail.
Is it?
Yeah.
The way the baby was flipping over and climbing out?
We'll see. Jury's still out.
Okay. Yeah. So far, I believe. We'll see.